Ganyan din tayo katapang. Ang pinaglalaban natin ang ating karapatan sa edukasyon. As a student leader, a youth leader, the former Pag-asa Youth Association of the Philippines at Tana Chapter President, to cater the welfare and the well-being of the out-of-school youth of my barangay. Number one, deserves an education. Not just an any education, but a quality and lasting education. Today, I stand before you to shed light on a critical issue that affects millions of young lives today. Out-of-school youth. These are the statistics for out-of-school figures, the aerial individuals, with their own dreams, talents, and potentials. It's due to various circumstances, they find themselves in the fringes of education and opportunity. Education is our fundamental right, not a privilege. It's our gateway to self-improvement and societal progress. However, for many out-of-school youth, this gateway remains locked. We face barriers such as poverty, conflict, disability, and systemic inequalities that prevent them from accessing and benefiting from education. My advocacy, entitled Every Youth Matters, Breaking Barriers to Education, starts with the understanding that education is not merely about attending school. It's about granting every individual the tools to thrive. Critical thinking skills, creativity, and a sense of purpose. For many out-of-school youth, this means we must look at traditional schooling and embrace alternative learning solutions. Community learning centers, vocational training programs, and digital learning platforms can reach a gap and provide them the skills they need to build a brighter future. By investing in out-of-school youth, we are not only investing in ourselves, we are investing in the future of our society as a whole. Everyone deserves a chance to succeed. It's our collective responsibility to make sure that no young should be left behind. This advocacy in my heart is not just an advocacy, it's a cry for change, a plea for justice. Isang eksklusibo at progresibong pag-aaral po para sa ating lahat. Maraming salamat po!